Then, as I watched Mr. Quiggles walk away, I knew I should never see him again. His determination and heart was what propelled him through this world. And if I ever wanted to amount to anything, I would go to the Corn Mountain and fight